Agent York, finally you're awake.
How long have I been out?
A whole day, plus 10 hours or so. I wanted to challenge you to a game, but you were asleep.
Emily, which room is Emily in?
Emily? What, she hurt too? She hasn't come into the hospital.
What? I told Kaysen to bring her here.
Kaysen? Well, Kaysen came. I mean, he's the one who brought you here. Which reminds me. He asked me to give you this.
What is it?
I don't know. He just asked me to hand it to you after you woke up. Anyway, you solved the case, right? Hey, do you want to play some chess?
Sorry. I'll have to take a rain check. I have an urgent issue I need to attend to, and I need to leave the hospital.
Zach, I have a bad feeling about this.
George was the murderer that we were after. Killing him, of course, does not solve all the murders related to the Red Seals. I do not know if what Harry said is true at all, but the answer to the mystery of those Red Seals is here in this town. I'm sure of that. I failed as an FBI agent. I left Emily alone as I slept through an entire day.
Zach, I need you to pray with me. Pray that things have not gone too far. Let's go to the location written in Kaysen's letter. George's house?
Zach, it looks like George really had a thing for Emily. Meeting the mother is always a bad experience after killing the son. Zach. Look. That wasn't a reversed peace mark. He's the one. Emily. Previously during the investigation.
Welcome to Greenvale. Agent Francis York Morgan.
You're out of your mind. The goddess won't smile for you anymore, George. Emily. Which room is Emily in? That wasn't a reversed peace mark. Red tree. Zach, I need you to pray with me. Pray that things have not gone too far.
Yeah.